Welcome back to my channel. Today I will be teaching you how I made this beautiful fabric flower jacket that is being inspired by Dolce & Gabbana, and I will be showing you in detail how I made it. Bienvenida de vuelta a mi canal. El día de hoy te estaré enseñando cómo hice un saco de flores tan precioso y lo estaré enseñando con cada detalle. Here is my absolutely beautiful flower jacket that I have made inspired in Dolce & Gabbana, and I would like to show you a little bit closer how it looks. Te voy a estar enseñando cómo hice este saco lleno de flores que ha sido inspirado en Dolce & Gabbana. Como puedes ver, le he puesto cristal cortado por todos lados y un broche de metal. This flower is actually posted on my Instagram and YouTube, so you can learn how to make it. This one as well. This one, one of my favorite flowers that I have put in here. Look how beautiful it looks. The small ones are always cute. This flower actually has, this is a piece of silver, and most of the flower has crystals. Mira que chuladas he hecho, esas también están aquí en mi video para que las puedas checar y también puedas crear tu propio saco. So now here I have placed some super cute denim flowers, and I have also posted in my videos even this flower, and as you can see, I have put so much detail in this jacket. It's just full of details, full of crystals and beautiful flowers and all kinds of colors and all kinds of fabrics that I have put. Now I want to show you the leaves. Look at those. Look how beautiful it looks. Some silk flowers, unas flores de seda que les puse por ahí. Ahora voy a darle vuelta para que veas la parte de atrás. Now I'm showing you the back part of this jacket. As you can see, it's also full of crystals and beautiful flowers. Look at this. So I put them again. This one is also in my video, so you can have a look. And this one as well. Estas dos flores también están ahí en mi canal para que puedas checarlas, cómo se hacen. Y también puedes hacer tu propio saco de flores. Look how beautiful it looks with all the crystals. Look at all the flowers, different, small, big, different flowers, different colors. This one as well is in my channel. This one the same. So really, this is just really beautiful. Of the sleeves, I also got full of flowers. So really, this is what I have done, and I really hope that you enjoy this project of mine, and I highly recommend it to also try to do something similar. It's very, very, very nice, the result. And I will be showing you how to make this flower here and how you can also achieve one of these beauties. All the flowers that you can see here and in this jacket, I have posted before, so you can actually have a look at my video and all my videos and my tutorials, and you will be able to make them. Pero mira nada más que chulada de saco de flores que he hecho inspirada en Dolce & Gabbana. Realmente espero que te guste mucho y que intentes, y si es así, mándame una foto en mi Instagram o en mi Facebook. Please, If you decide to do this, send me a picture on Instagram or Facebook. Si te gusta este video, no olvides de compartirlo con alguna amiga que también le gusten las flores o que le guste aprender a hacer cosas nuevas. If you like this video, please don't forget to share it with some of your friends that like to make flowers or just like flowers or just generally like to learn new things. Al final de mi video aparecerán unas imágenes de otro tipo de flores. Si les das clic, podrás aprender a hacer también ese tipo de flores. At the end of my video, you will see a link that will send you to another type of flower that I can teach you. So if you like it, just go and just click on it. If you would like to learn how to make other types of fabric flowers, you are most welcome to visit my channel. There, you will find a grand variety of them. Likewise, do not miss my recent videos. Subscribe as to not miss any. Si te gustaría aprender a hacer más flores de tela, te invito a que visites mi canal. Ahí encontrarás una gran variedad de ellas. También, no te pierdas mis videos más recientes. Suscríbete para no perderte ni uno. If you have any doubts or questions, you can leave me a comment and I will answer you as soon as possible. Si tienes alguna pregunta o alguna duda, déjame ahí un comentario y te lo responderé tan pronto como sea posible. Y para el centro de mi flor, como puedes notar, estoy usando cristal cortado porque de verdad me gusta tanto. Pero tú puedes usar cualquier cosa que te guste y que pienses que se ve bonito en tu flor. Bueno, ya hemos llegado al final. Muchísimas gracias por ver este video y no te pierdas los que vienen. Muchas gracias y hasta luego. Si te ha gustado este video tutorial, dale manita arriba, comparte y deja un comentario bonito.